In today's energy markets, let's take a look at WTI futures today as they're realizing a second day of strength. We're seeing them up nicely on the day, pushing back towards that $43 level. We're currently right there at $43. Now, we did see a high of $43.36 intraday, and that took out the recent high that we did realize on November 11th of $43.33. So again, a new high for this recent run-up from after we saw the selling pressure into September and October. We're seeing renewed strength here as WTI futures are holding up at the top end of the recent range. And when you look at some of the driving factors today, more positive news on the vaccine front. Another manufacturer now indicating that they have some positive results, and the market's taking that, I think, as certainly a short-term positive. Couple that with the idea now that it appears that the initiation of some of the vaccines may actually take place in December. So that timeline, I think, is shifting forward. So that's another factor why we're seeing, again, I think, some of these energy names picking up a bid here, primarily due to the fact that now it looks like the duration is being shortened as far as when possibly we might see some pickup in economic activity. Couple that with, again, the equity markets having a nice day today. So I think all those things are factoring into why we're seeing, again, the energy space really across the board having a pretty positive day. Not only are WTI futures up today, we're also seeing natural gas futures higher, RBOB futures higher, as well as heating oil. So all four of the major complexes within the energy futures construct are realizing a nice move higher today.